Okay, so as a comedian, we travel around, and you know, sometimes we stay in great 5-star hotels, we eat wonderful food, and you know, we have, you know, wonderful shows, and sometimes you do other kind of shows. You know, right now it's a recession, we're not getting the money that we used to get, and we have to do, some of us are back on the, what they call the children's circuit, right? So recently I did this show, well, some old casino somewhere out in the boondock. And I didn't gamble though. And the hotel, like, sometimes you know that you're in trouble. Like, you know that you're in trouble. You can tell the caliber of the hotel by, like, the size of the bath soap in the room. I recently stayed in a hotel, and the bath soap was just me. This is the bath soap. Now, you don't have to be a rocket scientist. Wash one or two things. I can't wash everything with this. I don't know whether to wash my face or my feet. And cashmere bouquet. Do y'all remember cashmere bouquet? No. So I had to soap in the rag. So see, my folks, they, you know, they use the soap from their body. That's why they get hair on the soap. So, they even wash rag. They call it face towel, it's called wash rag. So I'm washing my body, right? With a little teeny piece of soap. And it's like melting in my hand.